Tell me Jesus died for our transgression, and that he paid a price a long, long time ago, when he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary. There's something else that I want to know. Does he still feel the name every time I fail? Does he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I called to sing him bad? Then I know I've got to change. I just can't bear the thought of hurting him. Seems that I'm so good at breaking promises. I treat his precious grace so carelessly. But each time he forgives, what if he relives the agony he felt on the Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Does he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I causing him pain? Then I know I've got to change. I just can't bear to fall. Hurting him. It seems that I'm so good at breaking promises and treat his precious grace so carelessly. But each time he forgives, what if he relives the agony he felt on the tree? Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Does he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? I know I've got to change. I just can't bear the thought of hurting him.
I never want to hurt. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you, beloved Finance Generation Choir. God bless you, beloved Mr. Peel and praise God.